Hey everybody, welcome back to Barbed Wire World. How is everything going in your world, guys? How is everything going this week, going today? What is your day like? What's it looking like? Is it sunny outside? Is it gray outside? What's going on? Is it sunny inside? Is it gray inside or is it sunny? I'm here. Let's see if we can get some sunshine shining inside, and then that will be, you know, shining on the outside also, because sometimes, well, not even sometimes, what is on the inside comes out, guys. So let us be careful what we have on the inside. Now, today, I will have a little thing I want to share with you guys. We're going to talk about changes, right? Let's talk about changes. Let's talk about why we are afraid of changes, and what are some of the things that really pull us back from making those changes in our lives, because sometimes not all changes are bad, and sometimes not all the time everything that we go at to make a change is a bad thing, right? So we're going to dive into that. But before we do that, please check out my website. It's windowsofopportunity.com, windows with a Z of opportunity.com, or please leave a comment below. Let's talk about it. Hit the subscribe button and let's just chat, right? Let's build each other, man. Let's just build each other up. All right, today, guys, if you notice, I'm wearing a piece of my art. Yeah, I'm wearing a piece of my art, and as you can see, you guys see the resemblance? And y'all don't be acting like you've never been to a covered bridge before. A lot of y'all even gotten married in a covered bridge, inside of a covered bridge, and you have the memory, but you're just sitting there saying, I wonder why he's teasing me with that covered bridge. Yes, these are hoodies, obviously, you can see, and I put my artwork, Old Rusty Barbed Wire, that's Old Rusty Barbed Wire in an old frame, on t-shirts and hoodies, so we have wearable art. So yeah, guys, but let's dive into this. All right, so guess what we're going to talk about? We're going to talk about changes. Now, something happened to me last night to this morning, right where I'm sitting in this very room. It's my man cave, and I really can't show you guys everything yet because it's not clean, and I really don't want you guys to see how messy I am, but I've been coming down here for a while. I'm looking around thinking, my gosh, I need to make some changes to this room. I need to make some changes. I need to do something different. And then I look around and I don't want to, you know, because I'm comfortable with where I'm at. And plus, I was afraid to because I don't know what the outcome would be. Now, guys, the same thing might be happening to you, where you're at a part in your life. You're at a place in your life where you feel stuck and you feel, oh my gosh, I want to make a change. I want to get out of this relationship. I want to get out of this job. I want to get out from wherever. It doesn't matter where it is, what it is. But you're thinking, I want to move. I want to get out, but I cannot. I don't want to because, you know, even though I want to, I don't want to. I can't, or I feel like I can't. But guys, you can't because you're not. And if you don't, you won't. So guys, you have to do it. You have to make that first step. You have to make that first move toward making that change. Because if you don't, you don't know what the other side holds. You don't know what the other side has for you. You don't know what the other side has in store to offer you, to say, here's the better part of your life that you're looking for. And sometimes that's why we get snagged. We're going to talk about even this old rusty piece of barbed wire, guys, because see, sometimes we get snagged and we get held back by our own selves, thinking that, okay, well, I can't do it. I won't do it, you know, because guess what? I'm in this relationship and this guy he's paying all the bills and I'm not making enough money or this guy, but at the end of the day, he's beating the living fire out of you. Or he's cussing you, or he's doing whatever. And guys, you're sitting there thinking, well, he's doing this. No, you need to make a move. Or you're at this job and it's depressing you, and if the boss is nasty to you or just anything like that, right? And you're thinking, okay, well, no, I can't really leave this job because it's the only one I have. And sometimes that's life nudging you, saying, hey, I have better for you. Sometimes that's life trying to get you up off of your comfort zone and say, hey, go at it. This is your opportunity. But guys, we don't want to because, oh, we are afraid and we're so comfortable with where we are. We don't want to make that change. But changes, sometimes depending on if you're changing upward, it's a good thing. It might take some struggles. It might take a bit of hard work. But you're building yourself in the process. Who said it's going to be easy? It's not going to be easy, guys. But to get anything good out of life, will it come easy? No. Do you think me making this art out of barbed wire, just came because I wanted it to. No. It came from this little old rusty piece of barbed wire that was thrown down at the side of the road in some field, buried somewhere. And if you look at it, guys, you can still see dirt on there, buried for years, right? And I sought it out just like you see those gold shows on TV. I sought it out and dug it up and make art, create art out of it. And not only that, having wearable art. Guys, I did not know it was going to look like that, but I had the idea what I wanted in my mind when I was creating my art. What idea do you have for your life, for you, for your family, for your community, for whatever, for your business, whatever it is? What do you have on mind that you want to create out of yourself, that you're sitting there feeling so comfortable thinking that you can't move? Because why? You're afraid of making that change because you think it might not turn out well. Guys, it's going to turn out how you make it turn out. It's going to turn out how you allow it to turn out. It's going to turn out how you want it to turn out. Because guess what? It's just like, again, this piece of art. If it didn't turn out that way, I would still be making this. I would make it over and over and over until it turned out the way I wanted to turn out. So it's the same thing with your life. Guys, if there's a part of your life that is you don't want to be there, keep bending it, trim it off, cut it off. Like if I'm working with this piece of barbed wire and I don't want this barb on there, guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to cut it off because it's standing in my way. It's getting in my way of progress. It's getting in my way of a masterpiece. It's getting in my way to finish that, to finish this so I can put that on t-shirt or whatever. However, I can sell it to somebody. I can, whatever it is. Guys, and sometimes we allow some little barb to stand in our way and keeping us from getting where we need to go. So let us see if we can get up, guys, out of the comfort place that we are and see if we can start working, shaping that life into what we want it to be. Knowing that the only thing that we should want is a great masterpiece out of that. Let's get some fire underneath us. Guys, I'm down here. I want to create this man cave where someplace where we can have a great place to do videos and I can show you guys my work table. Can't really show you right now because it's junky. I really don't want you guys to see how nasty I am, you know, or junky I am. I'm really not nasty, but junky. Let me choose that word. But but guys, right now I came down here and I'm cleaning stuff up. I'm cleaning stuff up. I'm sick and tired of the same thing every day. But the thing is, I came down here and just the comfortable mindset is telling me, oh, Sian, what are you gonna do? You don't have anywhere to put that. And here's the other mindset to me. I just got sick and tired of it. And I said, you know what? If I move something, I'm not gonna be satisfied with that something I move, I'm gonna move something else. And I guarantee you guys, I move that first thing. And guess what? When I move that first thing, guys, all of a sudden, I see something else to move. And I'm start shifting things around. And things started falling into place. I got a whole bunch done last night. Felt so good. Now I see a whole new room. Now I see a whole new place. A whole new spot that we can film. That we can do videos. And I can show you my art. And I can do everything, guys. It's the same thing with your life, guys. Sometimes we sit there and we don't want to move anything because we think it's perfect. No. If it's perfect, then you don't have anything to worry about. What are you thinking about? But what is perfect? What is perfection? You're trying to tell me that you're in a spot in your life where everything is great and you don't want to change anything. It's not going to get perfect. But guess what? We can work towards getting it at a better place. Your business, we can work towards getting that at a better place. Your life, we can work towards getting that at a better place. Your job, we can work towards getting that at a better place. How? Get an idea what you want it to be and start shaping it. Don't settle for garbage. A lot of things, again, and you hear me say that in my last video, that in your life you can't get rid of. But the ones that you're not going to use or they serve no purpose, get rid of it. Just make one move, guys. Make one move and you will realize that your life is changing for the better. I'm going to a school today to talk to some kids. I'm going over there to talk to some kids and I'm so excited because I want to shine some light on whatever is happening. They're going through a lot and we don't realize that. Guys, they're going through a lot. And for those of you who have children, if you're auntie, niece, mother, cousin, whatever, be careful of what you tell these young people. Because of what these young people have been told, then they think that their lives are over. I've heard so many young kids, they can, okay, let's back up. They can do art. They can do music. They can do singing. They can do everything. But nobody knows. Guess why? Because they are afraid to share it with the world because people are going to laugh at them. Because at home, guess what they're being told? Oh, you're not going to come out to anything good. Or you're just going to be like your daddy. Or you're just going to be like your family. Or you're worthless. And oh, you're this. And they build on that. They're children. And those young people grow up to be adults. So guess what? It goes back to the same thing. After a while, they settle for that. And they don't think that they can change anything. They don't think that their life is worth anything. And those young people grow up to be you and me who think the same thing, have the same thought that, look, my life ain't going nowhere. Somebody come and talk down to you, you accept it. Oh, well, this is life. No, it's not. Ladies, you tell that man, let me tell you something. No, you ain't doing, you back up pretty quick. Right? Guys, you tell that woman the same thing. You tell that boss the same thing. You tell whoever the same thing. Look, back up, man. And guess what? If it's an abusive situation, whether it's a job, whether it's a school, whether it's whatever, you plant yourself higher and say, look, if there's another job out there, I'm going to get it. Guess what? Because I'm going to make sure that I'm qualified for that job and I'm going to go get it. You understand? And it that happens with anything. It's the same thing with this room that I'm cleaning up right now, guys. It's junky. I'm not afraid to say it is junky because I come in and I work and I work and I work and I get so comfortable. And guys, honestly, if you see my junk, you would think it's nothing. But it's just the way my mind works. Okay? When you hear me say, oh yeah, you know, it's nasty and all that. It's just, I just like things a certain way. It's just like my art. It's got to be at a level. I'm not OCD where everything's got to be, all the cans in the shelf got to be perfect. No, I don't care about that. No, I don't give two bits about that part. But when it comes to cleaning up things and getting stuff, it's the same thing, guys. I'm on a rush right now to get things done in my life and things because life is short. And if you don't make use of today, it's going to go away. So, guys, guess what? Let's see if we can grab ourselves. And I'm going to go get ready for this school, so I have to go, guys. And we can continue this. Just hit me up some comments and some questions or anything down in the comment section. Hit the subscribe button. Go on my website again. It's windowsofopportunity.com, windows with a Z of opportunity.com. And let's chat, guys. Let's see what we can create out of our rusty lives. Because even though it's rusty and you think it might be old, guys, the beauty is still waiting to happen. Now is the chance. You're not giving tomorrow. Now is the chance. Now is the time. When you're sitting at your desk, if you're whatever you're doing, if you're in your house watching TV or whatever, if you're doing, now is the opportunity. Start thinking, okay, how am I going to make today at least 1% better than yesterday? There is something that you can do. It doesn't matter how tiny it is. Come on, guys, let's do it. You're great. You're awesome. You're strong. You're stronger than you think. You can do great things, but you won't if you don't. You have to make that first step for it to happen. Let's make that first step. Let's move something out of place. I guarantee you when you move something out of place, you will see all the other things that needs to go. And you start cleaning and you start decluttering. And you start, oh, did I say that word? I'm finding all kinds of words for my vocabulary, yeah? So guys, just let's start bending. Let's start creating. Let's start having fun with our lives. And I don't mean to be drinking or drink. I mean have fun to create something beautiful with colors and brightness and vibrance and just create a masterpiece, guys. You are nothing less than a masterpiece. You're more than just an old rusty piece of barbed wire. Because other than that, you're just laying on the wayside, wasting away. You have spice that you need to offer. Guys, have a great day. Love you guys. Have a great day. You can do it. Again, say with me, I can. I will. I am. I have. Those are the things we're working for. So right now, if you find yourself in the I can, get up and do it. And then after you start doing it, you say, hey, I am. Yes. So guys, have a great day. Be safe out there. It's cold. Everybody needs a hoodie. Get on my website. Order your hoodies, guys. We have other hoodies, other design. My next video will be Get Ripped with Barbed Wire. And yeah, we're gonna work on the midsection. We're gonna work on how to get the midsection strong and all that stuff, the core, and get all that going. So check out all my other videos. We'll be doing some art videos, working on some pieces of art. I have some orders that I'm working on. So guys, just hit me up with some comments. If you need to order any piece of art, I do names, I do custom letterings, like any idea you have in mind, let me know. Guys, just let's share and let's build this barbed wire family stronger and stronger. Let everybody know their value. The next topic we're going to be talking about is your value. And this, it ties right into this. Guys, I mean, just please, let's see if we can start with one second of your life. Guess what? You're worth it. You deserve that, at least that to yourself. Guys, love yourself, because if you don't, the world won't. The world can't. You're not giving anything. You're not giving the world anything to build on if you don't love yourself. So give us something to love. Guys, work on you. You're valuable. You're priceless. You need to know that. You don't need to believe that. You need to know that. Guys, I'm going to go get ready for this school, because I love these students. And if you have any school or business or anything that you want me to come talk to, guys, I will do it. Please let me know. Hit me up. Send me email. Whatever you do. You be safe. You be safe. You be safe. Take on the day. Take hold of the day. Take control of the day. Take control of your life. Love you guys. Love you. Peace out. Be peace out. Yeah. All right, guys. Have some fun today, yeah?